Being a mentor means that you connect with someone and that relationship grows and benefits both the mentor and the mentee.
Mentoring is important because it changes kids' lives.
Connections and relationships are made every day at the Boys and Girls Club of Manchester. We don't always know when or how these special bonds are formed, but we do know why. Behind every relationship that lasts 20 seconds or 20 years is a connection. An undeniable connection that leads directly back to you, the donor. The story you are about to hear today was formed over 10 years ago when the Boys and Girls Club had a member named Haiti and a board member named Sarah. This is their story that just happened to happen because it was naturally allowed to grow, watered by the generosity of people like you.
I think a mentor is someone who is intentional.
Every kid in this world needs an adult they don't want to disappoint. And this is a place where most of these kids find that adult.
Mentoring is no different than a parent-child relationship. You don't want to let your parent down. You don't want to let your mentor down.
When I first came to the club, I think it was just a cool place to hang out. It was like where my friends were, where I could just have fun and do different things that maybe I wasn't doing when I was at school.
Haiti was a high school senior. She had a tough life. She was a teen mom.
I was 16 years old when I was pregnant, and I remember just having like all that shame and thinking like, oh my gosh, my whole life is over. And instead of like being rejected by the people that I loved, whether it was from church, my family, or anything that I was totally expecting, like the club came around me and just like, it was like embraced me. It was like, we're gonna get through this with you.
She excelled in program here. She was our representing the club as our Youth of the Year, her senior year.
As I was competing for Youth of the Year, the club was really supportive, and they wanted me to be able to feel comfortable speaking in front of people, so they got me, I met Sarah and she brought me to a public speaking coach. And then she said, you gotta wear the right thing. So she brought me shopping at the mall.
I think our relationship did start in kind of an ordinary way, but it was this dress shopping or clothes shopping. We went shopping for things that would help her to go through the process of Youth of the Year.
Haiti, the year that Sarah and Haiti formed a relationship, she needed some direction in her life. She needed someone there for her, and I think Sarah fulfilled that role.
Sarah was just a person that had life experiences that nobody else in my life had, you know? So when I would ask her for advice, it was so cool to see it from her point of view, because a lot of the people that supported me or were in my life weren't like Sarah.
I think a mentor is a role model. A mentor is a guide, but there is that human piece to it. So it's not a supervisor relationship. It's not a distant relationship. It's someone who sits alongside you and experiences what you do and is maybe that voice of reason or that voice of laughter or that voice of compassion.
I think our whole relationship kind of started off as her investing in me. And I think that from what she's told me, that through that, it just kind of came around like full circle. You know, I had no idea. It was always just about like her saying, what can I do for you? Like, how can I help you?
Haiti has absolutely made me stronger in a lot of ways. She's given me the confidence to explore things in my life that I'm not sure I would have without her influence. I cannot get over this relationship and how it has helped us both.
I didn't really realize how much I was influencing her to like go back to school and want to pursue things that maybe she wanted to pursue before. You know, she's like, she would tell me, Haiti, I see you doing this and it makes me want to do something too. Like, I see you following your dreams and I'm gonna follow my dreams. And when she would tell me that, I was just thinking like, really? Like, when she said, you inspired me to do this, like, I thought, really? Like, do you understand how much you've inspired me? I had no idea that I was doing that in return, you know? So it was cool how it's really like something that we both have benefited from, a friendship that we both have been inspired by each other and so on.
Right now, I think of us as adult friends. Her career as a nurse and me being in healthcare her mission trips to Africa, my love of Africa and desire to do mission work there. I mean, we just have a lot in common now that while we're friends, we still help each other to learn and to grow in a lot of different ways.
Sarah and Haiti are an example of what this place is all about. Mentoring relationships. It's not about the bricks, the mortar, the pool tables. It's about coming here and having relationships.
Sarah would never take credit for the relationships she developed and the mentorship she provided. She would simply say that Sarah did what she should have done to help Haiti become a more responsible adult. I know differently. I know the importance of that adult relationship that makes all the difference in the world to a kid. And that's what makes the Boys and Girls Club special.
Every day we do homework together, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, every day.
I only like her when she gives me candy.
Dinner. Just do some of that stuff for me, would you?
Antonio's the greatest guy in the world.
Thank you, guys. You guys, I love you guys. Thank you.
I want people to know that when they invest in someone, when they spend time really supporting someone, that it matters. And that those decisions that they've made to spend time and be involved and support, it lasts for a lifetime.